Today, we're going to be changing the oil on this WRX.
Let's jump into this. Perfect. Super quick with this super thin oil.
We got her.
Always gets dirt collected in here. Always gotta be cautious of that.
I got all that. Get all that dirt and grime. Not what you want in your oil. I think we got her decently clean in there.
Thank you.